Each time I think Elizabeth won't go to a darker place, she does.
You think she's in business with a mass murderer and a war criminal? She's past the point of no return.
The irony is crushing.